साक्षी।
माय नेम इज उन्नति।
टुडे वी आर एक्सप्लेनिंग ग्लास। दिस आर ऑल टाइप्स ऑफ ग्लासेस। दिस इज ऑल सेकंड, थर्ड एंड फोर्थ इन विच वी ड्रिंक जूसेस। इन दिस ग्लास वी ड्रिंक कॉफी और टी। दिस इज अ पल्प। दिस इज अ ग्लास इन विच वी ड्रिंक वाटर। एंड दिस इज ऑल्सो ग्लास इन विच वी ड्रिंक वाटर।
In our day-to-day life, we use various things of glasses such as bowl, cup, watches, mobile screen guards, windows, wall watches, frames, etc. And glass is a transparent material which does not decompose or corrode easily.
And one more thing, glass is non-degradable. Thank you. Today I am explaining about glass manufacturing process. The glass products we use in large scale in our daily life. The glass is discovered by the chance when the Phoenician traders was cooking on the desert. They used cooking vessels as the limestone. When they see the transparent material has been formed while cooking, they thought that. This material has been formed by mixture of the limestone and the sand. So after that, the silica, mixture of silica and silicate as CiO2. This is the process of the glass manufacturing. Here is the raw material. Here is a furnace. Here is molten glass. Here is ruler. Here is a glass chip and here is a cutter.
Our topic name is types of glass and their uses. First, silicate glass. Silica glass is produced by silica. It is made up of maximum expansion of heat. It cannot affected by acid and alkali. It is used in laboratory. Borosilicate glass. Borosilicate glass is used in store the medicines. Alkaline silicate glass. Alkaline silicate glass as the soluble glass. It is also called as water glass. Lead glass. Lead glass is used in tubes, light bulbs, etc. Optical glass. Optical glass is used in lenses, microscope lenses.
Today we will analyze the production of glass and properties of glass. For glass production, sand, soil, lime and small quantity of magnesium oxide heated influence sand, silicon dioxide and sand, soil, silicon dioxide is heated up to 1700 degree Celsius. The temperature is low and the pieces are discharged and added to the glass. The mixture is heated up to 850 degrees Celsius. All the ingredients are liquefied and immediately heated up to 1500 degrees Celsius and it is immediately cooled. Now, properties of glass. Properties of glass.
About plastic, properties of plastic and types of plastic. Now first we will see information about plastic. A material which is made by polymers are called as plastic. First, depending upon the heat that plastics are made. In that plastic there are two types. First, thermoplastic and second, thermosetic. So we will see thermoplastic. What is meant by thermoplastic? Thermoplastic is that which is man gives mold to that plastic and it is made. It is called as thermoplastic. Now what is meant by thermosetting plastic? The mold is given but it can't change by heat. That plastic is known as thermosetting plastic. Examples in thermoplastics are bowl, plate, PVC, etc. And thermosetting plastics examples are switch, cooker handle, etc. Now we will see properties of plastic. Plastic does not get corroded. It does not decompose. It is light in weight, so it is easy to carry us. It can makes of different shape and etc. Now in thermoplastic there are different types. First polyvinyl chloride, polystyrene, polyethylene. In thermosetting plastic there are four types. First polyester, second polyurethane, third melamine, and fourth vinyl.